Well, NASCAR has banned the Confederate flag from all events and properties. The company says the Confederate flag runs contrary to our commitment to providing a welcoming and inclusive environment for all fans, our competitors, and our industry. Former chairman Brian France in 2015 tried to ban the flying of Confederate flags at racetracks. At the time, it angered NASCAR's core Southern-based fan base. No word on how the new rule will be enforced.